Hello guys, good morning everybody, good morning. It is in the morning and thank you so much for tuning in. Today it is my birthday and as I can see the day has come. The day it was a long waited day and we are just happy because of that. Today God has handed 1 year plus and we are happy for that. So guys, as you can see, we are not at our home. We are on the way at our village and we are looking for the flowers. The flowers, we want to use them for the birthday. As you can see, the girls, the way they are doing. So we are looking for the flowers so that we can use them for decoration. Guys, we don't buy flowers from the shop, but we use just the natural flowers from the forest. Let me see the one you have. Wow, nice flowers. Naona hii mti. Very smart. Very smart.
Decoration will start today.
Sasa kuja uone. Naona.
Tande tukatafuta tuna pia tafuta.
We are still looking for the flowers, guys.
That's what you need, yeah. You know, Lisa.
Mm-hmm.
Sinde si upite haraka. Hizo uchunge zisikudunge. Hizi zingine hapa. Our canal.
Is that it? So we have collected enough flowers. We are going to use that one. Let me show you. So here we have different flowers, as you can see. You see, like this one, sir, very beautiful. Hey, you see, even these are like fruits, eh? They're very smart. Okay, let's go. That is enough. So here in our village, we have different flowers. We just like flowers because they are natural. They are just everywhere, so they are available every time. Because if you need to get flowers from the shop, you use a lot of money and you travel a long distance. So guys, for today, we are going to use these flowers for my birthday.
Thank you. Wewe unajua nitaambia anti akuchape wewe.
Chapo.
Sasa hakuna kulilia hapa.
Kuchukue ukilie.
Hakuna kulilia hapa sasa.
Simamisha haka na nini? Ya kibeli kwa kanarara
hivi.
Zingine zinakaa.
Wewe mwenye kuna noise ndani na mchoma na hii. Moto. Kama nje
hii mtaimba, radio tumezima kwanza. Nani anakatisha wewe na
direct?
Na direct.
Mimi ndio director general. General director wa keki. Sasa tunataka kukata keki. Keki ni ya...
No, most of the language you speak English. Please.
Oh, yeah, you sing English.
Yes.
Yeah. Now we want to cut the cake.
Yes.
The cake belongs to... The cake belongs to...
Mom.
Auntie Miriam.
Inaandikwa mom. Yes.
The cake is beaten. Happy birthday, mom. Mom Dennis, Mom Cynthia, Mom Vincent. Now you will blow the candles. Mom Cindy is now 30 and above. So Mom Cindy is in third floor. We say third floor. Now Mom Cindy, you will blow
once. Yeah. Once.
Once. Yeah. One, two, go! Go! Clap for Mom Cindy. Now, Mom Cindy will cut the cake.
So, we will remove this, eh?
Yeah, you remove the candles.
Yeah.
Remove the candles.
Mommy,
now. No. Wait. Mom Cindy will cut the cake as we sing. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear mom. Happy birthday to you. How old are you now?
First, put the baby down. Now we shall share the cake.
Say them, Goja, Nawi, Zaya.
We feed you on your birthday.
Mom, you take the cake.
Utapewa an auntie.
Cindy will taste mom's cake.
Wow! Cindy!
You die!
That was mine! Now we shall cut.
Na mimi.
Yes, that's a kid.
Aya. Now for Jaden will bite a cake. Jaden. Wow. Who is next?
And
see apple. Precious kuja.
One by one. We start today. Ama ni wapee. Weke ni wimbo sasa ama.
Weke ya wimbo.
Thank you.
bye. Say something.
I can say thank you to our visitors who came to visit for our birthday. We are very grateful. May God bless you all. Amen.
It was my birthday. I thank God for the addition of one here. So I say thank you so much, guys, for viewing. I say thank you for our friends who have come to celebrate with us. And God bless you. May you subscribe. If you have not subscribed, you like the video, comment, and share. And see you to the next video, guys. Yeah.